Before.
Yes.
And which one? The problem that one you got?
Too much money.
Stupid money. Yeah, hopefully beautiful. Now take the music down. Alright, thank you very much. Now what I want us to do is, while Jules was speaking, Jules actually asked you to write your goal. Am I right? I need three bold people to tell me their goals for the next quarter. Three people, quickly. See, Jesus is coming soon. Ahead. Yes, just shout it, shout it, shout it. 150 million naira, okay? What about you? 100 million, any other person? 500? 1 million? 1 billion? In fact, I'll buy it so good. All right, beautiful. 700 million, all right? 800 million, beautiful. One more person. 3 billion. I have more 500.
30 billion.
All right, don't worry about it at all. Now, I want us to do something because I want this to be real. By the end of next quarter, you will or you will not have made it. And let me tell you the danger that is there. If you don't make it, the next time you hear me say this, something inside you will tell me, that is how I said a goal, and I did not get it. You will start defeating yourself. Everybody says goal, generally one, what do we call it? New Year resolution, all right? This year, I will lose weight. Anybody in Africa? I know you are there. Because of the way you are there, alright? Now the problem is you said you will lose weight, but today is the 1st of April. And I don't know how the journey has been. You lost 0.5 kg. It's still something. Now this is what I'm going to. I'm tired of goal setting. Hmm. I want you to get their goals.
Yeah.
Now I want you to look at the figure that you wrote. And I'm going to ask three people just for a few seconds. Imagine that you achieve that figure. What is going to happen to you? Tell me one thing you first of all do. You said 1 billion. Assuming lightning struck, God answered. What is that thing? There is, what is that about NSPPD? What God cannot do, but it's true now. My sister, if you get 1 billion sales, tell me one thing you first of all do. I know. So that's next year, am I right? Beautiful. One and so, but why is it not going to change? Tell me actually, physical thing around you. You will buy, you will relocate. My sister, do you want to relocate? Hey! From mainland to how many of you want to move to Ireland? And please go, yes. There is Ireland and there's Ireland extension. Are you hearing me? So please declare your mind about what you want. What Ireland? Alright, people, so you better do. Now, my sister, the only thing stopping you, there's no death, there's nothing stopping you. The only thing stopping you is you. The figures are written there are possible. But my question is, the way you're running on that, you think you can achieve it? Mm. Because that's the thing, you set goals. Somebody comes and says, pops you up, and you're like, oh, you know what, I want to do 1 billion, and I believe it's possible. Now, many times, you need to understand how life operates. Miracles can happen, am I right? If you ask Landwey, Landwey will tell you about people that sold 100 million, 200 million, but they sold the only ones. That's the challenge. We're just depending on miracles. I believe in miracles. I'm sure you can see that. But let me tell you that life operates on miracles and principles. And if you don't understand the principles, you will not be quoting figures and not achieving them. Quoting them. And let me say this to you. If you don't want to be rich, your children need you to be rich. They want to go to Harvard, not Harvard, not Harvard, not your primary school. You know Harvard, not your primary school? Their parents in this lady's hand. They want to go. But you say to go to Harvard, you want $20,000. And someone saying it is just money. Say it is just money.
It is just
money. $120,000?
It's just money.
1 billion?
It's just money.
My question is this. Are you telling me that there's nobody in Lagos that has 1 billion that's looking for it to invest? There are. So definitely, for you to get a 1 billion sale, the you I am seeing cannot get it. Because the you, let me say this to you, your current results are a reflection of who you are on the inside. So I'm going to ask you, my slides please, very quickly, 7 quick questions. You need to see here, me, I'm tired of praying without results. Anybody tired with me? Thank you. God bless you. I'm tired of putting million dollars.